Is love. May you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other, to laugh with each other, to enjoy life together, and share moments of peace and quiet when the day is done. May you be blessed with a lifetime of happiness and a home of warmth and understanding. Who gives consent to this woman in marriage? Will you take this woman whose hands you hold, choosing her alone to be your wedded wife? Will you live with her in the state of true matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her through good times and bad, sickness and health, richer for poor, honor her at all times, and be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Jody, will you take this man whose hand you hold, choosing him alone to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him in a state of true matrimony? Will you love him and comfort him through good times and bad, sickness and health, richer for poor, honor him at all times, and be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Thank you.
As you take these preliminary vows, Jody and Will, I have you remember. The love is to come together in pathways of our past and then move forward, hand in hand, along uncharted roads of our future, ready to risk, dare, and dream. Always believe that all things are possible with faith and loving God and each other. And as it says in Jeremiah, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you, not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." Okay, we'll take our vows. Will you be after me?
I will
take you, Jody, to be my wife,
to be my wife.
To love and to cherish,
and
to stay forward, pledge to you my faith. I, Jody.
If you will.
Be my husband. Love and to cherish.
To stay forward.
Pledge to you my faith. Understanding love rings as a token of your sincerity. Bless these rings, Lord, that each gives, receives, and wears as a token of the covenant between you and them. May you ever abide in your peace, living together in unity, love, and happiness, a good purpose to do your will. Amen.
Amen.
this ring. I be wed. Let it forever be. Symbol of our love. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Let it forever be.
Let it forever be.
As a demonstration of their love for one another, Jody and Will would like to do the same ceremony. Inasmuch as you, Jody, and you, Will, have consented together in the union of matrimony, and pledged your faith to one another in the presence of these witnesses, by the authority vested in the state of Florida, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Everybody to go ahead and start making their way close to the water's edge. They're going to take a big group photo of everybody.